next victim on the list. This is a case 480D cold start. Last running for a week or so.
First, how much fuel is in this bitch?
Well, the fuel gauge don't work.
Oh, you got fuel. Close to full. I didn't even see you talking about the fuel gauge.
Hey, do you see that battery? That was the old battery that came out of it. See, this is the shifter here. Reverse and forward, and this is the... Oh, it got power. Here we go. Oh my, holy crap. That was an extreme start. Hey, fine though. Got 2256 hours. Fuel gauge does not read though. That's what works. Really good. It's got enough. I love it. It uses the same piece as skid loader 1845C that we have. Accelerated, shift in the gears, shifter. Runs really good. Exhaust. It's really loud if you get close to it. Viper don't work either.
There we go.
Let me put in first.
Fucking mom, that was fucking cool.
Let me put in first. Enjoyed that.